over.
Yes.
To bless the name of the Lord.
Yes.
Those type of praisers are conditional praisers. Ask somebody, are you a conditional praiser? That even though they're looking at the obstacle before them, they're not going to allow what they see to hinder what they believe. So I just want you to touch your neighbor and just tell the person next to you, I'm going to praise him.